Turn your radio up. Turn your stereo up. Whatever it is you're listening to, turn it up.
Nielsen rated as one of the top 10 most listened to radio stations in your car, at work, or in the mall.
The legendary
87.5 DWFO.
Republika FM1.
FM1.
I wanna show you all.
something different about you. Love it when he hit and it smacked you. Baby, let me lick on your tattoos. That's true that I like PDA. Take it to a city, play in the bathroom. Who that man with the big strong hands on a rass in the club with the pass? Baby, that's you. Front seat chilling with the window down. I'd be 10 toes down on the dash getting fast food. Hope you can handle the heat. Put your name in the streets. Get used to my fans looking at you. What they heard, I'll with them birds. I'm a mean kitty, don't get but the rats do. Boys be mad that I don't insult. Girls hate too. To the pigtail, I love you. I want a big chill, boy, don't trip. I'll split a big bill. Take you around the world, they don't have to understand. Rub it in their face, put a rock on her hand. Kissing, I hope they cut us. Whether they like or not, I wanna show you up. I wanna show you up. I wanna brag about it. I wanna tie the knot. I wanna show you up. I wanna show you up. Love is pain, but I need it. We too good when the bean kicks in. Like Fortnite, I'ma need your skin. Don't go with the bin. Boy, you're the one, you're the only man. Me and you are my only fans. Holy cow, you're the holy trend. Hold me down when I hold me. Be my security, it's your therapy. With you, I ain't holding back. When I need my space, you give that. When he broke my heart, you fixed that. With a long walk on the beach. Living when they Hong Kong on the street. When they see us, soon bite in the cheek. We a whole damn, we a energy. Baby, we could just ride on our enemies. They all wanna know how you get to me. Let them feel how they feel, let me feel the scenes. Cause this type of love's the epitome. Said, kissing, I hope they cut us. Whether they like or not, I wanna show you up. I wanna show you up. I wanna brag about it. I wanna tie the knot. I wanna show you up.
Tonight. 18 over Metro Manila. Hello, everybody. Just in case you just tuned in. 24th of June, 2024. That's a whole lot of 24s. Second hour of the round mound of sound on a money Monday, a wet Monday, perhaps. For those of you who just stepped out of the pandemonium that is called, what do you call that thing again? Torrential rain. Oy, ay, 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 ay. But before that, it's torrential rain has been plaguing us since, I don't know, end of May. A bit of early part of June, a mid part of June, it wasn't so much rainy. But the first week and this week on, ay, ay, ay. I mean, last Friday was crazy rain, that's for sure. And then I remember being stuck along North Avenue after trudging, crawling, slithering from the Techno Hub area through to the Circle and then North Edge. I think I was trapped there for 45 minutes to an hour because our good friends, our friends and family of attending the Pride March, they were all there. I was like, whoa! I mean, I saw y'all at the tunnel that beautiful color, that beautiful line of color stretching from the ends of Quezon Avenue all through to QCMC. And I was like, wow, that's a sizable chunk of humanity right there. And then I went on to cross said tunnel and went on my merry way somewhere in the scout area. And then, boom, it hit me. I was like, I just went through dark clouds, a very dark sky. What about everybody in the tunnel? And then it started thunder and lightning started to appear, and then it was just a wall of water. And then next thing I know, I update myself on the Pride March, and apparently it was canceled. Well, at least the performances. But I do have a couple of friends who said, the festivities went on, my dear friend. Nobody left. I mean, if you have a big chunk of humanity at the QCMC and the tunnel, partying like crazy, celebrating Pride Month, and everything that comes with it, well, party's not gonna stop. It ain't. And it's not enough that water, there was water or torrential water that was looking to end the festivities. It just didn't. It was love and pride all day, our day. You know what I'm saying? Go, girl. That's what I'm saying. And speaking of water not dampening anybody's spirits, our good friends and family members from the beautiful city of San Juan, they're celebrating the Wada Wada Festival 2024. Yay! What's your shout? Claire is telling me that their street, is it your street or your barangay, won the dance competition. The street dancing competition. Wow. Oh, and I was seeing footage of everybody being drenched. Well, I'm pretty sure you all are still drenched now because on the way to work, it was pretty rainy. All right. So all of the San Juaneños, happy Wata Wata Festival. And speaking of venerable San Juaneños, Mayor Francis Zamora, magandang hapon. And also to another hallowed, illustrious, distinguished gentleman that I know from one of the clubs that I am in. This man is a doctor. He is turning 36. 36 today. And happy birthday to Dr. Sonny Bautista, legendary veterinarian, a notable and prominent member of the medicine community. Happy birthday, Doc. I'm sorry I wasn't able to join the run, but I had errands and minsan lang makapagliba. Happy birthday, Doc Sonny Bautista. Thanks for letting us know of your birthday after meeting everybody. Sayang. We could have had something, man. We could have had cake and other stuff. Hopefully, bumawi ka this weekend. He's turning 36, by the way. Yeah, he's probably shaking his head right now. He's not 36. Happy birthday. Happy Wada Wada Festival. You're from San Juan, are you not? Yeah, Doc Sunny's from San Juan. Everybody celebrating the Wada Wada Festival. Please be safe and drench everybody courteously. I understand it probably finished early in the morning. But anyway, when in Rome. Speaking of water.
Make me swim. Make me lose my breath. Make me swim. Make me lose my breath.
Normally, I could keep my cool, but tonight I'm whining. I'ma be in a dangerous mood. Can you match my timing? Telling me that you're really about it, what you're hiding. Talk is cheap. So show me that you understand. I like it. Can you blow my mind? Set off my whole body.
glow, keep it high like flame. Can make your whole life change. This a bomb by the air, but there is plane. Eliante with a bust down chain. The way that they move, girl, that waist chain. I'm loving how I bounce like a got sprain. I know a couple things we can exchange. Created the 8 p.m. on timing. And you the only one that I'm shining. No matter if you dress for the fine dining. Or you inside with your bonnet. I know you're iconic. You deserve some princess diamonds. You deserve a trip to the islands. If we post up, baby, don't comment. You keep it wet, that's a real life challenge. All that ass gotta pour out a gallon. Baby, you don't top, keep balance. Gucci in a bag, Gucci wildin'. You ain't gotta hide your talent. Even if you did, I bet I'd find it. You know I come from the H, but it's plus 2-7 when I dial in.
Let's keep the rocking going! Oh my gosh, I haven't heard this one in a long time. I mean, this kind of vibe only comes courtesy of this group called Mayonnaise. It's a track called Dragon. Yeah! Fire breathing! One-on-one track for you guys to enjoy this fine, fine afternoon on the Republika FM1.
Pagod, pagod, hindi na nakakainis. Republika FM1.
Until we're posing for pics that we hate. Everything's fake, and none of it matters.
take me to Paris. We'll stay in a palace. Pretend we're in love. Just to Instagram it. We'll go on a date. Just to pose we're having. Everything's fake. And none of it matters. So take me to Paris. We'll kiss on the terrace. Pretend we're in love. To make people jealous. And we'll barely touch. Until we're posing for pics that we hate. Everything's fake. And none of it matters. Yeah, I'll be sipping on you like that 42 till the sun go down. Pour another round. Yeah, I'll be sipping on you, doing what we do. Turn that music loud. They gon' hate us now. Take it on one try. That ain't no lie. Cause this heaven, we could be heavenly. Need that 1, 2, 3. 3 sips, you're stuck on me. I'm tryna get to know you. Say we could take it slow, yeah. But if you come on over, hey. Yeah, I'll be sipping on you like that 42 till the sun go down. Pour another round. Yeah, I'll be sipping on you, doing what we do. Turn that music loud. They gon' hate us now. Love when you linger on my lips. I kinda fire from you. Guess I already need another hit. Need another sip. Love when
which is the reverse of 24, which is today, 2024. And we're celebrating a whole lot of festivities commemorating the feast day of St. John the Baptist. All right, St. John the Baptist of the Nativity. And it's everywhere. Everybody knows about the Wada Wada Festival in San Juan. And yep, I just received confirmation from my friends, from sources, that the apparently it's not a whole day thing anymore. I mean, I'm talking about the wedding thing. It's just early in the morning. It used to be from sunup to sundown. Well, I understand there are points there, but yep, happy Wada Wada Festival in San Juan. All right, San Juan. I was just there yesterday at the Green Hills. Whoa, coolest. All right, since it is the feast day of St. John the Baptist, there are other festivities abound, like maybe in your barangay or something else, but also in Taytay Rizal, I think. They're celebrating the Sabata Festival or Santong Basaan sa Taytay Festival. Wow, this sounds really, really awesome. Okay, this is essentially to reenact the baptism of St. John the Baptist. So it involves water. Hands down, anything that involves water is cool by me, right? Even torrential rain. In fact, I really enjoy storms. I know, that's a freaky thing. That's all right. Yeah, to each his own. 441 over Metro Manila. Follow the station at Republika FM1 Manila if you guys are still not soaking wet from all of that rain or all of the festivals. And if you're online, it's at Republika FM1 Manila. Featurettes, updates, everything about the station, all there on Facebook, Instagram. And also, every now and then, well, not every now and then, we do try to answer all of your queries because there are a lot on Messenger at Republika FM1 Manila. And for me, well, if you want to, it's at Mighty Mike Radio.
Junk.